Hello friends, welcome to Enjoy Food and Travel. I hope you all are well. Today we are going to make steamed buns. For that you need 2 cups of wholemeal flour, little bit black pepper, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of red chili flakes, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 3 tablespoons of fresh tomato puree, 3 tablespoons of yogurt, 3 green chilies finely chopped, 1 cup of finely chopped cauliflower, 1 cup of finely chopped green, red, yellow capsicum, 1/2 cup of finely chopped carrots, 1/2 cup of grated cheddar cheese and little oil. So let's start our recipe. In this wholemeal flour, we are going to add salt first, little salt. Then add black pepper, baking powder, mix it. Now add sesame oil, you can use any oil, mix it again, add yogurt, mix it. Gradually add water, knead it in a smooth dough. Our dough is ready. I have used 1 cup of water. Put more oil on the dough. Cover and let it sit for 15 minutes. Heat 2 teaspoon oil in a pan. Add all the chopped vegetables, capsicum, carrot, cauliflower, salt to taste, chopped green chilies, fresh tomato puree, black pepper. Saute the vegetables on high heat for 4 to 5 minutes. Add chili flakes, oregano. Mix it. Our mixture is ready. Transfer to a bowl. Once it cools down completely, add the grated cheese and mix all the ingredients. Sprinkle some dry flour on the board. Take a small portion of dough, roll it into a round shape. Flatten it with your fingers by moving the dough in circular motion. Keep the edges thin while flattening. You can also use rolling pin. Take a spoonful of mixture, place it on the dough. Bring the edges of the dough together and join them at the center, making sure it's sealed properly. Observe the way I'm doing it. Once you stuff the bun, place it on the board, move it in circular motion to shape it taller. Buns are ready to steam. Bring water to a boil in a steamer. Lightly grease the steamer basket with oil. Arrange the buns, leaving little bit of space in between. Steam the buns on high heat for 15 to 20 minutes or until they expand. After 15 minutes, open the lid. You will notice the dough is no longer sticky and it's cooked properly. Remove from the steamer. Steam buns are ready to serve. You can enjoy with any dip of your choice. You can also shallow fry them on low to medium heat until they turn crispy. Shallow fried buns are ready to serve as well. You can see it looks absolutely amazing. Both type of buns, steam and shallow fried buns, tastes very nice. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like my videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel Enjoy Food and Travel. Thanks for your time. I'll see you next time. Till then, happy cooking and happy eating.